Police need your help tracking down a suspected jewel thief in the Bronx. The NYPD tells us the suspect was shopping at a store in Melrose last night. This video shows him pull a gun on the employee. He got away with about $8,000 worth of jewelry and $1,000 cash. He was last seen wearing a black hooded jacket with Protocol's Candy Shop printed on the back.